All right, I'm back. I should have done this ages ago. Where's my project autocomplete list? Here we go. Okay. I think I'm gonna skip that page for a sec. I need to figure out what I want to do with it. So I'm not sure yet really where I want to go. Thank you. waking up is going to be... To be waking up. A big shot for him. Standing or sitting up. Anyway. This page with the siren watching. What's the next page? Yeah, okay, that makes sense. So, want to change this to this page to be the tune page. Then we want this page here. Memories and conversations, and then this is a natural transition from that. Actually gonna take this and this stuff. I actually think that I should just flip this order. waking up. Shit. No, it's fine. Got it. Steal some sound effects from the previous issue. Necessary. Yeah, that makes more sense. Good. Okay. That all works really well. That all works really well. Okay. Yeah, because I want this. Something like him, like this, and then there's like a fight up here. And then there's like a song, sound effects, stuff. Thank you. Oh. Whoops. Sorry, getting distracted. Buck up, Biro. Buck up. Do that. I should just make this one panel. Just put a bunch of dialogue in it. That's fine. What are we looking at here? 80 words. That's cool because it's 200. It's 25 words per bubble. 250 words per page. Oh, I got it first try. Perfect. Can't tell what things are. Page 18 is what we're saying. So page 18 would be something like this. Or actually, that's not entirely true. Sinewy with her wings. And you have Hyperinor. Then you'd have this kind of like inset sort of style panel that would just be like a close up of the wing with a bandage on it. Have this big dialogue between the two of them. Bubble, 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 bubble. you know what? I think that's better. And this page. Bump this to the next page. We're doing good. We're doing real good. What time is it? 1:46. Cool. We're basically on to... I originally thought this might be one page, but I'm wrong. This is definitely going to be probably the last three pages I need to make this a 22-page issue, which is perfect. So that's fine. This is all going to work out nicely. Rename this. 2/3. Cool. Ow. Oh yeah, I gotta title this too, don't I? Do the same thing. Siren, good. What should I call this issue. First issue is called Stalking or Prey. What should I call the second issue? Okay. I think I should call it Conversations by the Fire or something. Maybe like Revelations in the Dark. Take that. Because most of this action takes place at night for all of it. there's that for sure. Maybe if I have extra pages, what I should do is I should do a little Zognik stuff. Seeing as in the comic, Zognik, I think, is actually going to make some appearances. Make a note of that. Space put in a mini Zognik section. Break up a panel here. And I think this would be our page split here. That's the only caption. I'm probably gonna have to fix this. leave it like that for now. Questions. All right. So I'm going to take my last break. So I'll be back in about 10 minutes. Then we're going to finish these last two or three pages. I suspect it's going to fit perfectly on two pages for that, and then we'll have one page here. That we can page 22. Then we just need one more page to flush it out in a full 22 pages, which would be perfect, because then we could just have like a one pager for Zodnik, which is sort of like, just give us a little bit extra oomph to our comic. But yeah, I'll be back in about 10 minutes.